You see a lighthouse. I see a monument to the engorged phallus of Osiris the Sun God.
Uranium-235 test subject, the irradiated Shadow Orca. These are Chinese-made rigs. If there's any catastrophic methane explosions in the near future, you can't tell me that's merely an accident. Apropos of nothing. prostate inflammation. That's why Lusic has 750 milligrams of powdered shark teeth in every pill. Get the relief from frequent nighttime urination you need only from Survival Life. A source close to the Army Corps of Engineers informs me that the group has been involved in a purposely directed Gulf depopulation program for years. There you see it. The Ishtar Gate and Procession Gate are being constructed to welcome all varieties of otherworldly entities to seduce and deceive mankind. Could chalk up 23 oil spills in the last 5 years to incompetence. But I think you should open your minds to the idea that these were planets. Oceanic peoples have known for centuries that the secret to glowing skin and shiny hair is orca. Purely fantastic keeps skin and hair healthy with sustainably sourced killer whale dorsals. Their loss, your fin. Only from Survival Life. Thank you. even physical matter. So maybe, if we all focus our minds on the destruction of this unholy weapon, it will happen. Like heroic Neo, the shark has freed us from the Matrix. Now, we can unplug from the metal coils that once enslaved us, leave our mechanical caves, and greet this new dawn of truth. It's been 90 days since my last Truth Quest broadcast. I'm sure a lot of you are wondering where I've been. Well, for the past year or so, I've been partaking daily of ayahuasca. In fact, the very concept of Truth Quest came to me during a powerful vision. It was during my last vidcast that I experienced what my wife described as a psychotic break. The next day, she and my son Steven staged a family intervention. Well, I'm happy to report that since then, I've filed for divorce. Now I have time to dedicate myself to my true calling. Questers, we know that reality is just a mirage. Somewhere through the crack between time and space, great cosmic truths remain, still awaiting discovery. These are the obscure and unmarked points along the road of our truth quest. The death of the American dream is in evidence everywhere one looks these days. Thank you. dominance has always been part of the hidden agenda of the insectoid elite. They hate our boats, because our boats mean freedom.
We have 233 viewers!
Ugh.
I'm gonna send a tersely worded email to YouTube CEO about squelching free speech.
The hunt ends. But this is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man and nature. And quasi-legal get-rich-quick schemes set aside for now, the shark hunters get to work.
I'll pay for your boat wash.
The hunt is over, and there will be an inevitable rush on dollar drafts at Flamingo Jones. What happens inside these gated communities? Two words. Sex. Port Clovis has grown bored of the hunt, leaving our shark to fight another day. Action, and quite possibly discover which one of them stole my car stereo.
Got a shark
little fanfare, another bounty hunt comes to a close.
this crap. Fire yourself. Kill it. Lagging gets in the game. Speed racer time for these fucking DLC. Actually, I think probably super.
Efficient.
against time, and she's already losing. Well, that sated my need for speed. Sage advice for the shark, she who pulls the most water wins. But how do you think she's faring the 200-meter backstroke?
don't play this game as much as you do. It's the thing.
I'm terrible at being a shark. Somehow you're better than me at being a shark. Hell yeah, you could. You would have been beating his ass. You would have been chomping him. You would have just waited every time he shot out those stupid little, them pointy shits. Catch him and shoot him back. Chop his legs off.
The insectoid agenda has been unfolding over many centuries, and you can be assured that golf figures prominently into their plan. Unlike some folks, I am not easily pacified by manufactured spectacles like senior professional golf tours. Ancient discipline, and this shark has it mastered.
That's right, bitch. Fast as fuck.
So many sheeple going about their daily lives, ignorant that their minds are held captive by forces they don't know or understand. The insectoids have worked hard to ensure that they and their conspirators continue to occupy Fort Clovis's positions of power, such as plant. Ready, set, go! This is such a treat for all you diehard swimmers.
Bro.
this really needs to get that tail roof. Like a quote of the day calendar, that was easy. Remarkable how quickly Fort Clovis takes up arms in the name of a murderous cause.
Talking shit over there. She's like, no, I can't do it.
No, I can't jump on that.
What do you mean? Do it all the time.
On accident.
Yeah, on accident, I do it perfectly. On purpose, no.
Oh, I think you can do it. You've been beating stuff up the whole time.
Yeah, people.
You were out maneuvering them. You're doing great. Do I torch this and cook the cookie dough? Doesn't that work? You can? That's hilarious. I mean, crispy did a little bit. It got a little crispy, I think. That's cool though, they let you cook them. Can't close it. There we go. What? Just gay. Because it's blue in it. Probably. Even though my color's purple, dude. My color's the amethyst. That's a buggy. That's great. It's the cookie that I burnt. It's the burnt cookie, even. It could be the cookie that's burning. That's funny. You got white girl. No way. It's because you got the Instagrams. You're cute, yeah. You're right.
No, you.
That's you. No, that's you. Try to make stickers. Probably still do them off your phone or something. I want to see if I can find like a stencils to import in there. Let me see. Probably. It is. That's funny. I get them first. Every time. It's updating your computer. Let's do this thing. Shit. Of course, you're gonna find some weird shit. That's how it works.
So is that how you find the weird shit? You're looking up the weird shit?
Yeah, I know.
What are you looking up?
Well, I know what to look for in this thing.
Are you looking up, like, weird tentacle porn?
I can, if you want me to. It's really easy to find it.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, you can find whatever the fuck you want. I'm not gonna lie to you. I could send you all kinds of weird, random shit again. Let me send you weird shit again.
Yeah.
I'll find all the weird shit again. So I'm sending it to you. See, I'd make a bad boyfriend, lady. I don't even look at your texts. I forget about them.
Oh no, that's my ex would be worse. Was worse.
Yeah, he just didn't say nothing at all.
Well, no, he would text other people instead.
What a homo.
Like even women from work, he would respond before me.
What a weirdo.
Yeah.
Now yours is pinned for a reason, bro. I think.
Hmm?
I think yours is pinned for a reason.
Pin?
Yeah. You don't know how to do that, do you?
What do you mean pin?
Like it stays there.
Like what is my pin? What is pin?
See? It doesn't move. Everyone else is right whenever I text randomly. Like it's been 3 months since I talked to anybody really.
My God, you have a shit ton of people on there.
Yeah, but look how long it's been since I talked to anybody.
Like, how many people do I have?
The people that delete me stay there. But a lot of them are people that I went to school with. And then that's Jeremiah. We play Elden Ring. Jody. Kira still. I have everybody from work still. Evan, for some reason, I don't have. But I think that's because he might have me blocked or something. I told him about it. He was like, well, whatever. I have on Instagram again, so. But yeah, it's been fucking forever since I talked to a bunch of people. I at least just recently talked to him because he was a mentor. And then Alexis, she got herself a boyfriend. Ooh.
Who?
The chubbier girl that I worked with. Alexis. She always is all dressed up fancy. But she's like a chubbier girl. I think you've seen her a couple times.
I don't really know any of the names we've worked with, to be honest. Other than that one chick that was.
Which one?
Sleeping with that 24-year-old.
Oh, they're wanting to, probably. That's the thing. They weren't doing it yet.
Oh, no, they have.
Yeah, most likely, but, you know, can't be assuming nothing, all right?
I definitely
have.
I'm not assuming.
Can't be assuming nothing, all right?
I'm not assuming nothing.
No slenderizing people until it's true.
You right? Definitely tapped it.
Until we know for sure, all right? You can't make fun of them for it yet.
I'm not faking fun of them. I'm just putting out a fact.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, though. You can't. I want to make fun of them, but I can't until we know it's true. Well, I can still make fun of them, but still.
I'm making fun of nobody. I'm just saying
facts. Well, that's too bad. Facts hurt people's feelings. You gotta make jokes.
I don't even know her.
You gotta make jokes, lady. You can't be speaking facts.
She doesn't know me. It's good.
Yeah, I know. Dumb dumps. It's alright. It's alright, though. They're stupid, man. But for real. They ain't thinking their shit through, and that's a problem. Copilot, it says, Microsoft didn't add your AI companion for the web. Easy peasy. All I gotta do is hit the button. Alright, he gone. He gone, he lame. He lame, he gone. Let's see here. Anyway. Remind me later, bro. Here we go. Alright. Ugh. We keep being the shark again, eh? Let's see if how long the battery lasts this time. Yeah?
And we're off to the rim. Dominant performance thus far. Oil spills are merely contrived events designed to cripple the Gulf's fishing industry. Regarding these spills, I'm proposing complicity on the part of Mayor Wade Hibbert. You see, Hibbert owns 50 shares in Schlumberger, who's owned by Exico, who are partners with Saxwell Gold and Varcon, the manufacturer of oil dispersant emulsifex. Therefore, Hibbert made money on the cleanup. The shark blasts out with an unbelievable stuff. Out of the gate.
That's another clip for this shark's highlight reel. Can she repeat that performance in the 2024 Paris game? This was all funded with the government's black budget, a secretive fund that garners 33% of the United States GNP.
We did everything. We beat the game. There's a turkey. Thank you. sorry again. It's Tarquinius. That was Bingus. OG, OG is Bingus. Yeah. Played a couple seconds of the game and I was like, alright. But Tarquinius is my main name. And then Booty is just a fun, rando choice.
Do I? You. Thank you. signs. 0. System disrupted.
Reinforcements are spent.
Rogue Defender drone detected. Hostile Defender drone detected. Rogue Hive. Seeker mine detected. Vital signs critical. Agent down. An agent needs assistance. Agent down. Serious drone detected. Agent down. Agent deceased. Explosive seeker mine detected. Hostile explosive seeker mine detected. An agent needs assistance. Hostile hive detected.
Specialization supply drop has been arranged for you.
Detected. Hostile defender drone detected. Serious trauma detected. Agent down. Agent killed.
the supply drop. The specialization supply drop has been claimed by the enemy.
Agent down. Agent killed.
You don't have many reinforcements left.
An agent needs assistance.
Fight is halfway done.
Rogue, explosive seeker mine detected. Hostile, explosive seeker mine detected. Agent down.
This is your last chance to come back before we have to pull you out. There are no more reinforcements. Nobody's pulling out. The fight goes on.
Agent, decease. Rogue defender drone detected. Hostile defender drone detected. An agent needs assistance. Boost about to come online. Boost online. Rogue hive detected. Hostile hive detected. Agent down. Boost is being taken by the enemy. And the enemy has acquired the boost. Defender drone detected. Hostile defender drone detected. An agent needs assistance.
It's a loss. Sorry.
backup request. requesting backup.
Wipe out the enemy before you run out of reinforcements.
Rogue defender drone detected. Hostile defender drone detected. Rogue explosive seeker mine detected. Hostile explosive seeker mine detected.
I sense special relations of fire on your way.
Rogue hive detected. Hostile hive detected. Serious armor detected. Agent down. Agent battle signs zero. Seeker mine detected. Hostile Seeker mine detected. Rogue Striker drone detected. Hostile Striker drone detected. An agent needs assistance.
specialization supply drop.
Incapacitated. Agent killed. About to come online. Rogue assault turret detected. Hostile assault turret detected. Boost online. An agent needs assistance.
You're running low on reinforcements.
The boost is being taken by allies. Allies have acquired the boost. Agent down. Rogue hive detected. Hostile hive detected. Seeker mine detected. Hostile seeker mine detected. Rogue striker drone detected.
Reinforcements are gone. It's up to you now.